next year. It's not going to be the same on cross country, swimming, and track. And like I said, you're my swimming sister, my running sister. You've been like a sister to me all year. Gosh, I hope you got the whole American dream, and I can't wait to see you next year, okay? And don't ever forget anybody. Don't forget me. I know we won't forget you. We're going to miss you a lot. It's not going to be the same here at Lackey without you. And I won't forget what you told me the last day of track. It was Vesi in Boots and Aina Miavida, which is we'll see each other again in 1 year. And please Skype me, text me, call me, anything. If you ever need anything, just let me know. And I hope the best for you in track.
Hey, Larissa, Sierra. I just wanted to say it was so fun to have you on the track team this season. I'm so happy that I met you, and I hope you have fun when you was down here. I'm gonna miss you.
Hey, Larissa, it's Brooke, and I had a really good time on cross country with you this year. You really were a good part of the team, and you helped us all have fun. And you're just really cool, and I like your accent. I hope you have
fun. Larissa, it's sad to know you're going, but I'm gonna miss your face, seeing you in the hallways. Hope you enjoy your time getting back to your family. Don't forget your track family, because we will miss you. But
hey, Larissa, it's your boyfriend. Had a great year together. Great spending time with you, and I can't wait for the future.
Wherever you're going, I wanna go. Wherever you're headed, can you let me know? Don't mind catching up, I'm on my way.
Hi Larissa, it's Kayla. I just wanted to say that you were such a great friend this year, and I enjoyed meeting you so much. I'm glad that we got to hang out and had classes together. So I hope you had fun here, and we're gonna miss you a lot.
Hi Larissa, I'm so sad to hear that you're leaving. I'll miss you coming into the library. I hope that you have that you're happy to get back home, and it's good to see your family. And make sure you keep on reading lots of books. We'll miss you here.
Hey, hi Larissa,
it's Elle.
It's Sakura,
and we're just gonna.
What can we say?
You're an amazing person, and we really, really, really love meeting you, becoming friends with you. And everything, and I think you're really awesome and really cool.
I'm really glad to see you, and you're my best friend ever. I love you.
And I love you too. Now, some backstory to go into the how she helped you start. Even though Sakura's known you longer and you both have that whole bond because of the exchange student, I feel like that I've really gotten to know you better, and that it's just been great. And we're really gonna miss you.
Country. You're a good friend, even though we did not know what you were saying at the beginning. But we learned to get to know you, and you're a great person.
Oh no, but you won't miss nothing but the same old song. If you don't mind catching up, I'll spend the day.
Hey Larissa, it's Carly. Alan is standing here forcing me to talk into this camera. it's really awkward because there's people in the hallway. I just want to say I'm glad you came to this crappy old school and that I got to meet you on my first day at the bus stop, even though your mom was there and that was kind of weird. I'm glad that we got to be like really close friends, you and me, Sakura. I really hope you had your good American experience and that you had fun with me and this weirdo right here behind the camera and everybody else like on track and cross country and newspaper, even though it kind of sucks sometimes. And yeah, I'll just talk to you.
Love you.
Bye, love you.
Bye.
We love you.